Okay, so finally I got my package from Makestar, I think they call, and I was participating in a project for Very Good. And I think I took the second edition for the second one of Very Good new album. I did get a normal album because when you participate in Makestar, it takes a lot of time. It took me 2 months after it over because Makestar getting it from the very good company and you getting all the things that you paid for. For example, I got the second edition and it was with a signed in the special photo card. So, I'll do my unboxing of it. So first, let's go for the album, or first the photo card. So the album first, later the photo card. So this is the album. It's signed by all members, and oh my God, it's so pretty. Look, all the signatures. So nice. And it's like a special. I don't know how to say it, but special packaging, cool one. So this is the front, the signed Very Good Glory. Please listen to it because it's amazing. The voices are so pretty. So when you open it, you have the nothing on the back and the CD. I really like their debut album, and now I just bought the second album because it was so pretty. And the song was amazing, so underrated. Please support these girls. I'm sorry, I have problem with girls' names, so for now I just really focused on their music and really wanted to support them. As well, I saw Mekta doing now a project for Stellar and I want to participate in this. Please support Stellar if you love them too, and participate in their project as well as you can, if you can. Because these groups are so underrated, sometimes they're doing them project because of lack of sales. I think most of it, not most of them, but I'm just really afraid that groups will disband. So if I can, I just support them. If I have the money on that time. I really like the music, but I didn't like to this photo book. For example, this one I did like. This not much. It's like, I'm not sure if they're doing it because they want it or because I don't like when they have to show too much of their skin. If it's their decision, it's okay, but if not, I think idols need to provide us music. And if you like them just because of their looks, that's not right, in my opinion. You can like their look, but not to expect, special photo book with too much showing their skin and without caring for the music of the group. Because if you look little further into their music is amazing. At least this is my opinion. So pretty. Oh, this is pretty on the group. So pretty, if you can just support them. Thanks though. If you can, it will be nice. So this is the signed version. and special photo card. I took this this part because there were many other versions to get a call. Each one is different, depends on the price you can pay. This and this, excluding the shipping, it cost me about $26. So this is the card, and you get all the set in here. I did participate in Top Dog new album too, because the last album was amazing. And I really wanted the signed version, so I participated in it. And it's better to get the signed one, and the signed one that I got in their project, it wasn't with the photocards, it was with a special letter of one of the members that would write with his own writing, and it's really cool. I think the project is already over, but I'm not sure. You can go to see it. So pretty. I like it. Because this album didn't come with a photocard. And it's so cool to get a special photo card that is limited only for those who's participating in it. So happy I participated in it. I liked everything. And if you have time, just go for the website and see the good deals there. For example, there was a deal for Astro new photo book, and if you participate from their site, they will write your name as a creditor in the end. Creditor or producer? No, producer. They will credit you for a name for helping for the photo book. They always seem like that, and it's better to buy there than, for example, it's good to buy from Ketam for you if you want a cheaper shipping, but if you buy from them, I think it's only EMS, I'm not sure. But they do give you more credit for you, not the other. For example, you can be credit as your name on the album for helping them, and I think it's really cool. I really like it. So, in this one, it was the signed edition. I don't think there was names. Let's see. Ah, there was names. The second. And here, you see? Honorary producer. But I think I participated a little later, so I don't see my name. Let's see. No, I can't see my name. Because I think I participated a little later, they have a special day for the producer honorary, so that you can be written on the album. But if you participate later, you just don't will be credited this time, from what I read in the album. It's a little floppy. It's okay. So thanks for watching. Bye bye.